Sorry guys, hold on. So we're playing a game basically about how we have to survive in the wilderness. And it's day one. I don't think we're gonna do day, and look at this
sky. I know it's not, it doesn't show up on the camera.
Wrong way. You lead the way, you know it. Well, yes, I know it. And cars cannot see us. If they do, we basically die. Well, not really. It's just they spotted us and they're gonna try to kill us, basically.
Yeah.
Is this facing my face?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hold on.
Last time we did this, which wasn't, it wasn't really a game. We were just walking around. I think I have to go to the restroom. Oh well. For the game, we're allowed to do this. I don't care if I'm a wussy or not. But, basically, last time we did this, and we were just walking around, there was this white van that was going around, and I think they looked over at us, and it literally parked and stopped. And usually we go through here, walk down, right back to my house. Is this still on my face? Make sure, tell me when it's not my face.
Yeah, it's on your face.
Just stay right there. Okay. And we're like, oh my God, it's parked. It's like a white van. Like there's almost, there's like two at least. And this is giving me the goosebumps talking about it. And so we ran back and they just parked there forever. And all of a sudden they just left. I'm like, holy crap. So, nope, we have to go this way. Oh, sorry. No, you lead the way. Okay. Is this good? Does this hit my face?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, itchy. So if there's blue on my eyes,
coming.
What? It's not coming yet. When it gets close, and I have to pee so bad. There's no car. Go. It hasn't even got close. So what? Why are you doing that? As soon as we get to the road, we're safe. That's basically our whole thing. But as soon as we touch the wood, like this stuff, we are not safe. We're like on the side of the road because we can't get on the road or we'll like freaking die. But there's the road up there. We're almost there. Go. The grass is tall. So basically we have to touch this and go back. Touch the road with your foot. Oh my God, guys, look at this.
I have to capture it on video because I'm not on camera. It's so beautiful that you can't even see it. Okay.
You have to go back. Hurry. Okay. So we basically just made up this game. Oh my God.
I'm sorry, I have to stop.
Come on, hurry. I'm gonna stop. Let's get down and dirty. Yeah, I'm kidding.
Disgusting. I that one time I hit my head on that.
Yeah. You have to go to number two.
Me too.
Oh my God. Oh, guys, we'll be back when we're almost there.
There's a car coming, guys. Okay, we have to get down.
Okay. It's hard to tell if they see you or not. And we're still at the same place. We just wanted to film now because, car! Fudge. Just in case, something happens. You tried out. Marisol, what the freak? I think I stopped for like a split second. She's down here. Sorry for the camera, so shaky. If it is or not. I'll lead the way. Wrong way! Oh, fudge. Let's go with the neighbor's area. Oh, I have to go to the restroom so bad. And sorry for the dog bark. Is it at my face, Marisol?
Yeah. Go down a little bit. Down. Down. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, right there.
Okay.
I'll be right back, guys. Don't go yet, Marisol. Sorry. And I might not be facing my face, but. So beautiful. Oh my God, this guy keeps changing. What's that? Oh. Oh, okay. Sorry, guys. Oh my God, Marisol, stop. You have to stop. You cannot leave teammates behind in the game. Nope, Marisol, you have to stop. You can't leave teammates behind. Jeez. Oh, can't really see us, but we still, even if a car's coming, we still have to bend. Unless, and base camp is my house. This is not her house. It's my cousin. Look at my thing. It's so, it's like, it's made for it because look at that. It like sticks in the ground. Yours is just flat. Is it facing my face? I'm new at this vlogging thing. Yeah. Plus it's my phone. Oh God, I'm gonna vlog me getting a new phone. And then by the time you watch this video, I have a new phone. That's my dog barking at us. Definitely great. Marisol, did you fart?
Yeah.
Oh my God. You know this is on YouTube for like 30 people to watch, 31 to be exact. I bet you some of your friends watch me. Okay, we're gonna vlog you walking. I'm gonna vlog walking back in the base. Walking. Walking. Andre's here. You don't know him. We are back in base camp. You saw me step with my foot right back in base camp. So, we are safe for the night. Until night two, we have to survive for 5 days. And yeah. So, that was day one. We're gonna do one video at a time. So this was day one. Yeah. Bye guys.
Sucks, cause now I'm like, nice to
puppies. Puppies, get the stick. Puppies, get the stick. Puppy, 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 get the stick. Puppy, get the stick. Puppy, puppy, puppy. What are you doing, Marisol? Puppy. I guard you to be the guardian. And I guard you to be the king. I'm sorry if you guys can't see them. She's looking behind me. Oh no, I should stop walking because she's gonna follow me. She's gonna get shocked. Walk it like it's okay. Walk it, like it's okay. Walk it like it's okay. Walk it. What up?
Yeah.
You're getting smaller, man.
Who?
You.
No, it's just you're getting taller. I'm done growing.
That doesn't hurt you.
I'm not going to get shorter or taller. You're going to get taller.
Oh, yeah, man. Looks like they pulled in their camper.
Yeah. Just have him call me if he decides not to go.
Walk on, walk up. That guy's okay.
Oh, okay.
I heard Peter will bang that one.
Ma, I want to go to Jason's party.
Oh, your mom
does
this weekend?
Okay, we're gonna go upstairs. There's a little dookie party. She didn't shut the door all the way. Jeez. So me and my mom are working on this project. I've been sanding. In reality, my mom's been sanding. But she wants me to say her name. But we've been sanding and stuff. I'm gonna show you. So, sand. Stuff. My feet are huge. My big fat belly. I'm kidding. I try to stick it out. Okay. Music's gonna start playing in 3, 2, 1. I'm kidding. I might edit. Even when I'm talking, I might edit in. Marisol! Hold on, guys. No! Marisol! I don't care if she's pooping or not. It's dark, I know. Marisol, I'm not facing you. Why'd you leave the door open? Mal's out again.
I didn't open the door.
Oh, really? Quinn, you better hurry up. Because I ain't the one getting them.
And hurry up now! And I mean it! Because we're going to play a game!
I'm going to vlog it, but I'm not really going to
post it.
Because I'm a weirdo. Let's turn this light on here. My kitchen. TV's on. And it's on High School Musical because of my cousin Marisol.
Bruh. My apple juice turned white. That's so weird.
I don't care if you can see me. Or not. I'm gonna get ready. Oh my god, I'm afraid when I'm on camera, it's different. I'm gonna drink some of this. Bathroom pooping. We call her soft serve. Looks like beer and wine. We say soft serve because I don't really vlog, you know, it's called Brianna Vlogs. I try to vlog, it's just, I have no exciting stuff happen. But tomorrow I'm 100% vlogging in the Verizon store. They might tell me to stop vlogging, but I don't have a camera, I have my old phone. But I might make them crunch for my phone. But I'm gonna stop vlogging and then do a part two. No. Here's soft server coming. This thing never wants to focus. You wanna play a game? Sure, what game is it?
I'll tell you after. Okay, so.
excuse me.
Hold on. We're gonna be drinking that time.
No, okay. Hurry.
So I will see you in the next video, which will be the night, and it'll be my last video. And tomorrow I'll be vlogging in the morning, and Marisol will not be awake, and I hope she's not awake. You need to wake up late, like me, but I'll probably wake up early, please. And thank you guys. Bye.
Can I push it?
No. Bye, guys.